from today if they can win next week. His first throw is complete to Joe Reed. ACC. On second and short, the give is to Lamont. Lamont Atkins, Chris Sharp, and Mike Hollins also might see some time. The completion to Dubois. And his biggest improvement coming into his senior year. Reed, the man in motion. Perkins looking to Reed, who fell down.
Trying to have a lot of eyes on Perkins in the run game.
Personnel change, the fake to P.K. Kyer, and it's Perkins who keeps it on the ground. Atkins back in there, it's Cowley, the tight end in motion. And out of the backfield, Atkins to the 10. Just over 3 minutes gone. Dejon Brissett in motion, the give to Kyer. Virginia's been very efficient in the red zone lately. On second down, Perkins floats it over alongside Perkins. On third and goal, Perkins with plenty of time. To his left, lets it go. Touchdown, Virginia. 13 carries were against William and Mary. And here's his 14th carry. Trying to make an impression with P.K. Kyer. Perkins. Plenty of time again, but the pocket starts to collapse. He takes off. Line for the Flames. Third down and 7. Perkins sets his feet, puts it right on the money.
First playing off in that picture you got there.
Chapman was Perkins' former roommate back in Arizona. Didn't play the last few games. Here's Jana, who's become. Fake the give to the man in motion. Perkins going to keep it himself. Getting around the corner, down the sideline, and to the end.
Body guy that has actually great ability to run the football, throw it.
Devon Scruggs was coming with a today, and 6 days from now against the Hokies here at Scott Stadium. Perkins down to the 20 in the third down. Quick throw on third down, complete. Accuracy with the precision, with the intelligence of where he's finding his men downfield against Bronco and Dave Archer's junior college alma mater, Snow College. This is set after the play. They can get a first down. Perkins to the end zone.
I better grab him and make sure he didn't get on my quarterback.
Perkins on second and long, completes it to Kemp.
It's truly amazing just to be able to come back here and watch these guys, like, coming from Kansas City, because we have a very similar defense as right here.
Takes the football away from Bryce Perkins. It appears they're going to review it. Dave, what'd you see?
It looks like he's on the ground. Ryan Davis is the safety that comes up and makes the initial play. Number 3, Davis, going to make the tackle. But it looks like to me Perkins is on the ground before the ball comes out. Ajayi comes in and rakes the ball out after Perkins is down. Nice play.
Virginia. And now 2nd down and 7 for Perkins. Rolls to the right. Directing downfield and flips that one out of bounds. At 8 for 10. He's just 1 for his last 3. He completes that one. It's going to be very close to the marker. But a great extra push by Billy. 3-28. Perkins. Deep ball. Down the sideline. So far today, putting him over 2,500 for the season. RPO, he gives it up the middle, and he's still a youth Pop Warner football player. Offensive line's been bit. Perkins gonna throw it quickly. 52-yard return by Cross puts Perkins in Liberty territory
against this Virginia team.
Billy Kemp, the 4th, backfield. Now Atkins actually skips to the outside, pass across the middle, Dubois, he breaks the tackle, down to the 50.
Absolutely, good matchup this afternoon in Blacksburg between Pitt and Virginia Tech.
This is Kemp, who's been a from the Flames 37. Perkins with a good pocket. Fond memory, but he has seen him before, of course, last year as well. Give up the middle, Atkins with a huge hole. Does he have the speed to get to the end? Game total yards record against North Carolina earlier this month. He'll give it up the middle on first down. It seems doubtful Perkins goes to the air here. Yep, it's a give to Atkins.
Concentration to stop in the run game.
On 2nd and 8, Perkins airs it downfield, completes it. This is Jana, makes a move down the sideline. Jana. First down from the 32, a couple of play fakes. Perkins rolls to his right. And just lost that one.
coach was really trying to figure out what.
Yeah, he definitely reads.
On second down, Perkins trying to escape, but he cannot bring.
And presumably they'll go for it on fourth again. Perkins wants all of it. Deep downfield, incomplete.
The line of scrimmage at the top of the screen. They give to Atkins. Closing in on 6.5 to play, and Perkins takes a day. They've scored all five times previously. Perkins scrambles down to the five. Cavaliers trying to go 6 for 6 in the CPI red zone. This is Atkins. He'll spin it to about the 4. Perkins going to keep it himself. Breaks a tackle. Perkins into the end.
Standpoint, I think that he will make Perkins beat him throwing the ball, not allow him to run the football much like Liberty's done. Can
it's going
to
happen? And we said this last week in Atlanta, Dave. Up the middle, little scoop.
This schemes don't change. You know, you got a guy that can run back there, but the blocking's watching the tape.
Perkins pulls it back and is able to get against William and Mary, the FCS opponent from Williamsburg. Oh, how about this play? Flipping it back. Cross over the 50-point plateau.